I'm Jeremy Otto, and we kick things off with some football action featuring two 6-2 teams as the 4th-ranked squad in 3A Brebeuf Jesuit hosted the number 2 team in 5A Cathedral. Cathedral looking to get on the board first. Oren Edwards taking the shotgun snap, fades it to wideout Camden Jordan, who makes the adjustment and hauls it in for the score. The Fighting Irish held a 7-0 lead. 11 minutes to go in the second quarter now. Drake Hagerman and Brebeuf looking for an answer. The junior signal caller leans back and chucks one up for Captain Gabe Wright, who evades the defender, puts on the Jets, and takes it to the house to tie the game up at 7. That score would hold going into halftime. Fast forwarding to the fourth quarter. Cathedral looking to snatch the lead back, scrimmaging from midfield. It's Jake Langdon who gets the call, opens up his own hole on the bounce to the outside, continues to evade defenders, and in the end just refuses to go down as he drags the pile inside the 25-yard line. A few plays later, it's this quick dish forward to David Perry, who easily finds the pylon on the outside. Cathedral 14, Brebeuf 7, with 7.5 minutes to go in the game. Cathedral looking to pad their lead after a Braves turnover. It's Langdon who gets the call again and bulldozes his way in for the touchdown. Cathedral would take the ball game 21-7 and improve to 7-2 on the campaign.